Alright guys, Joe here from Ankle Athletics, and in this video, obviously you can see by the title, I'm going to be talking about the purpose and why you would buy and use knee sleeves and a belt for lifting, powerlifting, and just someone who's generally going to the gym to put on muscle or to stay in shape. And like I said, this might be for some of you and this might not be for some of you. And that is kind of what I'm going to go into, why someone might choose to purchase these items and why they might be useful in your fitness journey and what might actually prevent you from injury depending on who you are and what your goals are, like I said. So kind of getting right into it, I'm going to start out with the knee sleeves because this seems to be something that is a little bit more unfamiliar to most people. So I get a lot of questions as to why I wear these. A lot of people are like, Joe, you're young, you don't have bad knees. Why are you wearing those? And that's exactly why, because I want to keep my knees healthy. So basically what these are doing is they're compressing the area around the knee joint itself for things like squats, for a lot of people wear them for even deadlifts, anything in knee dominant, so lunges, I'm trying to think of anything, a leg press, any squatting motion really, and like I said, any knee dominant movement. And even sometimes people wear them, like I said, for deadlifts to protect their shins. But the main purpose is, like I said, the compression around the knee itself. So the compression is useful because that's gonna promote blood flow, and it's also gonna keep your knee kind of in line. And basically what that's gonna do is promote a safer range of motion and a safer, literally just movement pattern that your knee's gonna travel in. So, like I said, all around you're keeping your knee joint warmer and safer. So this is going to be ideal for someone who is either a powerlifter or someone who is, like I said, trying to enhance their physique naturally, or someone in general who's just trying to enhance their physique and putting their knees under a large amount of load. So, like I said, very, very good for preventing injury and kind of, like I said, promoting that warmth around the knee, which is crucial for, like I said, keeping yourself warm during those long rest periods or just promoting the blood flow in general for injury prevention. So I notice a performance increase for sure, just simply because I am warmer and I'm able to take those longer rest periods without feeling like I need to stay active and like really move around. The compression does the job itself. So that's really why I like the knee sleeves. And like I said, it's just for the long-term sort of longevity of your knee health. So if you're someone who's really not lifting that heavy, I don't think it's absolutely necessary to go and buy these. But like I said, it will help you if you are putting yourself under a ton of load and progressing and really trying to make progress, especially for you powerlifters who are going really heavy. You need something like this for long-term. And like I said, it might enhance and might actually put some numbers on your squat. Especially right when you get them, depending on how tight you get them. So I don't think there's a huge amount of increase from these now because I've had them for a while, but I wear Ray-Bans. There's a ton of different ones out on the market. I know you guys will probably ask, but yeah, so that's kind of my gist on these. Like I said, the overall consensus is they definitely will help you if you can afford them and if you're in this for the long term and you're really progressing and putting your knees under a lot of stress. So because even with the perfect form, your knees are definitely taking some wear and tear when you're lifting heavy. So so knee sleeves. Getting into the belt, like I said guys, this is probably something that a lot more people are familiar with, but they might not know the exact reasoning behind the belt and why it actually might be useful in your training. So what the belt is actually going to help you do, the main purpose is to create the intra-abdominal pressure, which is going to keep you safer and stronger during major compound lifts and almost every single lift that you're doing, especially like I said, compound lifts, so squats, bench, deadlift. Even like lunges or anywhere, like I said, where you need that structural support, which is commonly a lot of exercises, overhead press, I could kind of go on here. So this is something, like I said, that a lot of people are familiar with, but they might not know the exact reason why. So what I like to relate the intra-abdominal pressure I'm talking about is, what I like to relate it to is getting punched in the stomach. So if I was gonna say, okay, I'm gonna punch you in the stomach, that bracing feeling that you would do, you're not gonna just stand there, you're gonna brace for sure, but you're gonna brace to keep your core as tight and as strong as you can. But ideally, you can still talk while you're bracing. So the reason why is you wanna be able to breathe through your movement while still bracing. So I'm kind of getting in to a little off topic here, but basically that is another topic for another video where I actually talk about how to do that. But what you're doing with the belt is bracing into the belt itself. You should be able to do that without a belt on, but what the belt does is it increases your ability to do that. So like I said, you're going to be even stronger and even safer. So a lot of times people think that a belt is a crutch or it's going to be something that inhibits you to kind of use improper form, but what it should actually do is allow you to use your form even better and increase the weight you're using with that proper form. So that is where a belt is really useful. This is a Inzer lever belt. I believe this is a 10 millimeter thickness, so this is pretty heavy duty. This is a lever belt. As you see, you'll see me kind of snapping it on and off during my squat videos, as I'll probably be playing here. So basically, it's custom fit to me, but there's tons of belts out there on the market. I would recommend investing a little bit of money into one, but if you have something that's a little bit less sort of structurally supportive, that's okay, especially if you're not gonna be going super heavy. Just like the knee sleeves, if you are someone who isn't going extremely heavy or you don't think this is for you and you don't want to spend $100 on a belt, that is okay, but no, it will help you at a certain point when you do want to increase the weight and really go heavy and push the boundaries a little bit in terms of your PRs or things like that. So it will benefit you. It's not a crutch. You can definitely use it as a crutch, and a lot of people do that, and that's not the way to utilize something like this, but you want to be using it as a tool to increase the amount of, like I said, structural stability and injury prevention that you can have while going heavy and pushing yourself. So that's basically what the belt is used for and what your purposes and what its purposes really are. So hopefully that helps. Like I said, I'll do another video on how to increase and create that intra-abdominal pressure within the belt and even without a belt. If that's something you guys want to see, but hopefully this helped you guys out. This is something that I get asked about a lot, like I said, especially about the knee sleeves, because a lot of people aren't familiar with them. The belt is something a little bit more people are familiar with, but I wanted to make a video on it just to kind of describe things and explain it a little bit more in depth. So hopefully it helped. Drop a like if it did. And if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you do. Leave some comments below and leave some questions below. I'd love to do another video of this style or a Q&A. I want to do as many of those as I can, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed this. Like I said, I'll talk to you guys very soon. And thank you guys for watching. Peace out, guys.